Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you how to find the coin case in Pokemon Platinum. Let's start off in Veilstone City. From the Pokemon Center, we're going to make our way south and squeeze between the little cliffs over here and make our way to that house that we're actually just passing. To do that, we're going to follow the road all the way up these stairs and make a right. The second house over here will have a clown inside who will give you the coin case if you guess the correct hand. It's actually pretty obnoxious. He's going to ask you to choose between the left hand and the right hand. There is no indicator which one it is. Just keep doing it. Keep pressing A, basically, and eventually you will get the coin case from this guy. It is pretty annoying. Sometimes it'll take you 10 or 20 times, but it is there. So that's how you find the coin case in Pokemon Platinum. I hope you enjoyed the video. And as always, guys, Techno's out.